Okay, so this is me again. Sasagi, I'm back with the same playthrough I done pretty recently. Wakari 3 on the SNK 40th Anniversary Collection on the Switch. I'm back again with it because this is my first time I'm doing direct capture of any game. I finally have a capture device to do it, so I'm gonna do it. And unfortunately, I still need a retro tank, which is what I want to have compatibility for all older style systems. So I'm gonna have to wait for that to be able to be pre-ordered. I don't know when that's gonna happen because it's clearly made in limited quantities at a batch of at a time and whatnot. So just have to suffer until then with basically only having Switch as a thing I can really meaningfully care about capturing, because PS4 I can just stream at the quality I want and then export the stream, so I don't need that for this for the capture dice for doing that. And PS3 I can't do because I need to do it via component, and obviously I can't do that right now. So since HDMI on the PS3 is HDCP enabled and you can't disable it, which sucks. Unlike what I may have said in my previous video playthrough of this game, is that I might have said that this game you just have to mash and hope for the best that they don't hit you during the combo, but in actuality I've found it's really similar to POW, except it has a rhythm to it. But it's faster, than POW. Wish this one enemy wasn't even in the game this one time, just because it's slow and stupid. Thank you. Getting the rush off and just spawn his sorry ass. Stay right here and die. Just stay. There we go. So I'm going to rush up here to stop the guys coming out of these sides here from spawning. It's very easy to do. They just won't come now, which is great. And these guys, you can just have them do their dance and leave. Don't worry about them. Thank you. the water stage now that you get to just sit here and do nothing. Except tap the button. Quite the riveting stage, if I say so. And I do. Definitely a risky area, but I've gone through it many times without getting dead, but not this time. It's just how it is. But whatever. It's no big deal, usually. Of course. I'm gonna be right in front of it because I'm an idiot. Save that little girl. Now let's go home. Wow, everyone's learning their paycheck right now. Cared about was hitting the guy with the oil drum. That guy was still here, so my grenade, the one time I used a grenade, was actually despawned. Yeah, you can stop that. Stop it. Getting their pot shots in. Final boss time. Now he's gonna start trying to pick me up. Yep. Not gonna be the best fight against him, I can tell. Since I've usually killed him by now, but I couldn't get him in the punch loop for some reason. There you go. And that's all she wrote. So I hope all this came through well. I hope my commentary here also came through well at good, decent enough levels. Since I'm doing this off of a capture device that is not, doesn't have to go through a PC, it's just right onto an SD card, so I don't really have fine tuning, easy monitoring of levels and such, so while it's going on. Alright, thanks for watching.